Hey, we'll just put this hamster in the microwave and see what happens. Stay away from me. Crazy cracker. We need a kill. Come on, you goddamn American piece of turd. Right. I don't even know. Right, we're going to do round two with the B-25 and see how long we can last. I don't even know. Does it even matter? This shouldn't be long. There we go. That's why I didn't skip it. I think we should be okay. If this loading screen doesn't take forever. Bloody hell. How long did they want to take? There we go. B-25 on a map with a bunch of bombers. God damn it! Oh well. Bunch of bombers? What the hell am I on about? I meant boats. And ships. Bloody, I'm on crack or something. God damn. It's gonna be difficult. It's okay. So, let's just adieu. At least I've got new bombs now. So, maybe, just maybe, we'll still be okay. And just hopefully, we should get that dunk account. Oh crap, should I put the ground? I don't think I got that yet, actually. But it's definitely something I will put on once. I'm just gonna fly down a little bit. Stuff like destroyers and things. Who cares about enemies capturing the airfield? I'm more worried about my tati. Okay, into the smoke. Smoke is my best friend. In a weird sort of way. Oh crap. Alright. Two for you. Okay. So, have I got anyone trying to shoot me down? Not yet. Which is jolly good. Let's just see what we can do. Alright, screw it. We'll just drop a bunch of these patrol boats and see what happens. It's literally something sadistic. Stop putting a hamster in a microwave. Hey, we'll just put this hamster in the microwave and see what happens. Ha! 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 Gammed in, mate. Gammed in. Put in the car. What the hell? Maybe we'll get some hits. Who knows? We don't know until. If not, we'll just fly down anyway and shoot some. Crap up. So close. Have they even hit there yet? Goodness. Take your time. Maybe they have and just hit the water. It would be great until. Yeah. Oops, sundown B-25. That's what people came to see. Okay. So far, well, I think we've lasted longer than we did last time. But now, I'm actually flying down to kill things. Been hit. Not death hit, but still hit. Now, because we're probably shooting up all these boats, we're gonna have some crazy ass mofos after me. Oh, that one was pretty dumb. Damn. Oh crap. No crap, BF-109. God damn it. Stay away from me. Crazy cracker. Hey. Mind. Told you this wasn't a good idea. Whose idea was this? Ah, crap. Ah, we've lost our elevators. No! God damn it! God damn it! God damn it! Oh well. Oh well. There's plenty more planes in the sea. And that's not where they should be. They should be in the air. Captain Obvious. Da-da-da. Right, okay. Okay. We shall make up for losses. Now where's that bitch that just shot me down? He should be over there somewhere, so let's go find him. Right. He was a BF-109. Yeah, I think that may be him. Did hit him. He's the only BF-109 I see, so he is the one I'm after. I have a personal vendetta. Okay, stop coughing and spluttering, you piece of turd. You know what? I think a Yak 90 is a much better trophy. That's a JU-87. What the hell's a Yak? Oh crap. Bloody hell, I've hit him with a bloody 37 mil. How the hell is he still up? Okay, we'll come right around and see what we can do. Ow! I feel like this plane's shooting with paper mache bullets. God damn you, paper mache. Crap! Bloody hell. Personal vendettas get you killed. New fact. Oh well. Not important. Not important. Right. I like the sound of this plane. It sounds... I don't even know. Old. Sounds old. It's like a grumpy old man. It's like a drone sound. Which is actually getting on my nerves now, so I can shut up. Now we're pushing him too far, and he's like... He's angrier. Die, both by... Oh. G50, that easy kill. I hope it's an easy kill. Best be, it's Italian. And I cannot stress this enough. Before, everyone's like, oh, why do I pick on Italians? I don't pick on Italians, I pick on your planes because they suck. My point's exactly paper mache planes. Hellcat, because he is the same. He shall die quickly because I'm in the brain. Son of a... Oh, it was a Yak. Of course he's gonna get the kill. Unless, oh, crap. Oh! Trusted to be a friggin' bow fighter, which kills me. Friggin' British arsehole.
USA, USA.
Every country is every country has bad qualities. I can name a few. British people have bad teeth. We drink tea all day and we eat comfits all the time. We also think ourselves to be more intelligent than other people because we used to own half of these other people. Americans are fat, big-headed, and think they are the best. Italians make nice pizza, but their government is like putting the Grim Reaper on the throne. I don't know if they have a monarchy or not. French people run away all the time, they eat snails and frog legs. Germans are very aggressive with their language, and they... I don't even know, because some of the same stereotypes that other people come up with. I can't say they're all Nazis, because they're not, and that's horrible. Damn it! I don't know what to say about Germans. You are German. That is all I have to say. You krauts. Let's see if we can actually get any kills with this bloody plane that seems to have crappy bullets today. Japan! There you go, I forgot those people. You eat dog. Oh no, it's China. Wait, is Japan eat dog as well? Oh no. Oh no, they eat cold fish. Cold fish. Oh well, and you have weird costumes. But then again, that's probably weird to those guys. I don't think the other countries on here that I haven't met them. I mean, I know France and... who else did I mention? Italy aren't physically a nation on this, but they're part of other nations. You can get a French plane with Britain, and you can get Italian planes with Germany. I'm trying to think if there's any other countries' planes that aren't their own single nation on the game. Damn. Right, okay. We need a kill. Come on, you goddamn American piece of turd. Anyone in Britain uses that word? Well, maybe. But if we say it in Britain, we have to say it in a Tapash manner. That sounded dodgy. We say, oh, you are a unpolished turd. Yeah, gonna kill! Yeah, gonna die!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
Oh crap. Ah, goodness gracious me. We're all gone. We all died. Oh well, we'll go back to hangar. Back to the hangar. Boom. Biatch. Boom shakalaka. If anyone was wondering what that was from, it's from a movie called Elegy in the House. Which is hilarious. It basically shows what British chaps are like. Complete bellends and retarded. Spasticated. In other words, that end of icated. Emancipate. No, there's an end of icated. What kind of retard are you? Right. Universal.
Nothing!
Oh, the shame, it's unbearable. Those will just kill me, yeah. Come on, you goddamn ape. Right, you, plane, you do well when I'm not recording. Why you do this to me? Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. And subscribe, like, look at my other videos. Yeah, and subscribe again, please. It helps dearly. So, goodbye.